Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
Oh, hey, hey.
Oh, my dear girl, you've saved my life. What will be your reward?
Well, you might give me something to eat.
Very good, madam. Hummingbird's tongues or a little caviar?
I want a hamburger.
Coincidence, mere coincidence, but your every wish will be fulfilled.
Thank you.
I'm starved.
Howdy.
How do you do? Todd's my name.
Frankenstein.
Mr. Frankenstein, Miss Clay. Miss Clay, Mr. Frankenstein.
Oh, how do you do?
Charmed, I'm sure.
How are the hamburgers, ripe?
Well, they ain't the best you ever ate, and they ain't the worst. Everything on them?
Well, that depends. What's everything?
Mustard, relish, tomatoes, and onions.
And hamburger.
And hamburger.
Onions?
Onions.
Onion. Now, what to drink? We got beer, pop, milk, and cider.
How's your cider, hard?
Well, it ain't so hard, it ain't so soft. It's kind of mediocre.
That's the way I like it. Mediocre. Two ciders.
Coming up.
Charming man.
Happy, too.
Mm-hmm.
Got a farm and a wife and 18 or 20 children. What more can he want?
Not a thing.
Say, look here, Mary, suppose we do this. Suppose we buy this whole place right now and never go back to the city. We keep him to run the farm and we run the stand.
I know John.
Ah, customers.
How do you do? My name is Frankenstein.
Well, I'm Mrs. Coble.
How do you do, Mrs. Coble?
Mrs. Gordon.
How do you do, Mrs. Gordon? What will it be?
Well, we'd like something cooling and refreshing.
How about a nice cold shower?
I beg your pardon?
I can give you double showers or single showers with bath.
Oh, my dear young man, we're not interested in showers.
Oh, you want something to drink. Well, what'll it be? Pop, cider, milk, beer?
How is the cider?
As smooth as a baby's cheek, but you should really try our milk. Our cows are not only contented, they're pampered.
I can't make up my mind whether I'll have milk or cider.
Neither can I.
Ladies, you have a rare treat in store for you. Why don't you try half cider and half milk?
Why, I never heard of such a thing.
Of course you never heard of such a thing. It's just recently been imported from Russia. It's an old Russian drink. As a matter of fact, when we recognize Russia, we recognize cider and milk.
Why, we give you the crown.
Oh, not at all. We are very fortunate in having with us this evening, or this afternoon, that famous Russian dietary expert, Madame Kiesenskovich. What do you think of cider and milk, madam?
I think it go very good.
You must pardon madam's accent. She spent a great many years in Sweden, and the same thing for the dog.
No,
of course,
no.
Three ciders and milk.
Yeah. Look what I got!
Is that young man quite all right?
I think so.
Stop!
You want to ride on the handlebars?
You bet I do.
Your drinks will be here in just a minute, madam.
Goodbye now. Hey, Dill, do you remember when we were kids? Dill, stop that! Don't be ashamed of yourself. Dill, stop that! Let me off here!
Oh, watch
out! Dill! Let me off!
I can't let you off!
No! Stop it!
Well, I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong.
Happy?
You know, I've never forgotten those cornflowers.
Do you know where we are?
I'd know blindfold.
I was wondering how long it would take you to recognize this country.
We can't be more than 2 or 3 miles from Paula's house.
Yeah? Our honeymoon house. Shall we stop in and look at it again?
Why, it's deserted. There's been no one in it for months.
We'll be there. I love you. Are you all right?
Oh, where am I?
Are you hurt?
No. That's what I needed. It settled a hamburger.
You know, it's a funny thing. That road was here a minute ago.
What'd we hit?
I think we hit a reef.